rise and shine, sleepyhead. Let's give the otters some love. This is Cooper, a North American river otter who was rescued as a pup in 2001. His favorite pastime is snuggling up in all of his blankets. It's so cute! He was found hiding in a garage, severely dehydrated and hungry. An extensive physical revealed that Cooper had most likely been hit by a motor vehicle, which caused him to become paralyzed in his rear legs. Cooper's paralysis prevents him from walking properly, which is why he's not able to survive in the wild. Today, Cooper is doing very well and is able to move around his custom-made habitat. Come see Cooper and learn more about his story at Clearwater Marine Aquarium.
Otter time! Meet our youngest rescued North American river otter, Walle. Walle has a unique story that is a lesson on why wild animals do not make suitable house pets. Yep, not a good idea. Walle was found in the wild as a very young otter pup. His rescuer raised him on his houseboat, thinking he was doing the right thing by keeping him as a pet. He soon realized that a wild otter does not make a suitable house pet and tried to release him back out into the wild. Much to his dismay, Walle kept returning. What his caretaker did not know was that river otters must learn survival skills from their family. Walle did not have any of the necessary skills to survive in the wild without his family upbringing. His caretaker eventually brought Walle to a rehabilitation center, and he was eventually transported to the Clearwater Marine Aquarium for permanent care. Today, Walle is thriving. He is an extremely active and curious otter and is hilarious to watch exploring his habitat. Come visit Walle and see his spunky personality here at Clearwater Marine Aquarium.